Exciting news for all Garmin users. The latest software updates on compatible devices has added two new features to enhance your multisport and training experience: autosport change and lap undo. By detecting changes in your speed and movements, the watch can automatically transition between swim, bike, and run legs during a multisport activity. That means it will automatically switch to the next sport when you finish the previous zone. When you access a multisport activity, you can choose whether to enable autosport change. You can change the settings at any time. Hold the up button to the settings menu. Select activities apps. Choose a multisport activity. Access the activity settings. Navigate to autosport change. Press start stop to toggle on or off. If the autosport change is on and the transition timing doesn't meet your expectations, you can undo it by pressing the down button before the countdown expires. This feature is also available for activities that support manual laps, but not for activities that trigger automatic laps, runs, rests, or pauses. Enjoy smooth transitions and easy control with these new Garmin features. Update your device now to enhance your multisport adventures. Need assistance? Visit support.garmin.com.